Now we move southwestwards back to the southern coast of the Eastern Cape, to the Tsitsikamma National Park at the eastern end of the famed Garden Route. Proclaimed in 1964, the park comprises two sections, indigenous rainforest and a coastal strip. The park is aptly named. Tsitsikamma in the Khoi language means the place of running waters. The many running waters are accounted for by the very high rainfall of the region, up to 1,200 millimeters a year. The rainforest extends south of the Tsitsikamma mountain range and west of the Storms River. The undergrowth is a rich variety of flowering shrubs, creepers and ferns. Towering above these are fine specimens of yellowwood, stinkwood, candlewood, black ironwood and white elder. There are three hiking trails, the big tree, the tree fern and the bush pig, which take visitors close to the greatest among these trees. There are no large wild animals, only a few small herds of common antelope. The more than 200 species of birds include the Neisner Turaco or Luri and the very shy Nerina Trogon. Canopy tours have devised a novel way of seeing the forest. Energetic visitors slide from one high platform to another, about 10 in all, along a steel cable suspended up to 30 meters above the forest floor. Two guides accompany each group to ensure safety, but also point out interesting plants, birds, and animals along the way. The coastal section was the first marine reserve proclaimed in Africa. It covers about 5,400 hectares and extends from Nature's Valley in the west to the Groot River mouth in the east. The reserve includes not only the rocky shore with its many ravines and tidal pools and the narrow coastal strip, but also the waters of the Indian Ocean for a distance of 5.5 kilometers out to sea. The main accommodation is at the Storms River mouth, about halfway along. Nearby is the Blokrans Bridge with the world's highest bungee jump at 216 meters. Nature's Valley is at the western end of the network of hiking trails. The lagoon offers sheltered water for sailing and canoeing, but no power boating or beach buggies are allowed. There are several beaches. The furthest is Salt River mouth, and along the way one crosses Pebble Beach and a large area completely covered with sea-smoothed cobbles. The famous Otter Trail starts at Storms River mouth and ends at Groot River Lagoon.